deadly weapon. Fishermen stumble upon the body of a man, sparking an investigation in Farmington this morning. These are pictures from the scene, Tepee Lake near Farmington. Well, there they are, courtesy of News 13 viewer Brian Roberto. San Juan County sheriffs say the two fishermen found the dead man while they were fishing in the lake. They say there appeared to be no immediate signs of trauma to the victim. His identity has still not been released this morning.